22 people have been injured in a 5.5 magnitude earthquake that struck the county of Ninglang in southwest China's Yunnan province on Sunday. The epicenter was about 60 kilometers away from the county seat of Ninglang in the city of Lijiang and 3 kilometers away from the nearest township of Yongning. The affected area with a seismic intensity of over 6 degrees spans 1,389 square kilometer, an area with 24,000 inhabitants. Search and rescue efforts are underway.